Priscilla Dobbins, a prayer partner.
Amen.
We thank God for Minister Matthew, a Amen. Partner in ministry. All those of you who are watching us on YouTube, this is what God told me to do, is preach to children.
Amen.
I got to live what I preach. Praise the Lord. Do you not know even Thanksgiving? It really originated in a demonic way. You only realize that Thanksgiving, let me tell you how Thanksgiving started, is when the whites came in America and they murdered the native Indians. They burned up the women and children alive. They burned the Indians, the mothers and the children. They burned them up. And then the president at that time made it a national holiday and called it Thanksgiving. Because the white people have came in America and burned up the Indians. That's how Thanksgiving really started. So the president made it a national holiday. You know that cranberry that you eat for Thanksgiving? That represents the blood of your brothers and sisters who got murdered. Thank you, God bless you all today. Thank you, my brothers, we love you today. Those men are great men of God. And Colonel McShaw, that's beautiful. Praise the Lord. That's how Thanksgiving originated. It originated from a paganistic, evil way. When they murdered the Indians and they murdered the children. Do a study on it on YouTube. They murdered them. And the president at the time made it a national holiday of Thanksgiving. Isn't that evil? Do some study. The Bible says in Hosea chapter 4 verse 6, my people are destroyed because of lack of knowledge. Why? They have rejected knowledge. So God said that I will reject the priests. Got to be priests. Like I said earlier, molesting boys, worshiping idols. God said, I reject you because I told you not to worship idols and you still worship idols. And God said, I reject you. And then God said, and then I will reject your children. That part they don't read. Me and Missionary Dobbins were doing a study on that. And me and Matthew was talking about it. Mm-hmm. Preachers don't preach about this because they just want the money.
Yeah.
So they want to make you jump and shout and make you think you're going to heaven. And folks sitting in church going to hell, don't even know it. The pastor going to hell, don't even know it. Why? The pastor, are they having sex with every girl he prayed for? If the pastor don't repent, the pastor going to hell. God ain't called no pastor to be no playboy.
That's right.
God ain't called to be no playboy. Got too many playboys up in these churches. A pretty boy. Mm-hmm. The pretty boy pastors with your tight jeans on, looking like a faggot that's going to hell if you don't repent. Get right. You pastors in Africa, they had a pastor in Africa helping women. It's a shame. A pastor in a church helping women. The pastor going to hell if you don't repent. You playboy. You witch doctor. He's making pacts with the devil just to get power. You got a familiar spirit, demons of divination. If you don't repent, God will deal with you.
That's right.
Or they're seducing women in the church. God is sick of your mess. You pastors scattering the flock, seducing all these women. They had a pastor in Africa telling women to pull their panties down. It's a shame. Putting his hands on women's breasts. The only man who's been putting his hand on a woman's breast is her husband.
That's right.
Not the pastor. It's a shame, the hypocrisy that goes on in these churches. Even these child molesters up in the Catholic churches, like the little kids, you're going to hell if you don't repent. God ain't got no child molesters up in his church.
That's right.
God's church is a holy church.
Thank you, Jesus.
Any church that got child molesters, that ain't God's church. Doing witchcraft and devil worship. Come out of it. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Jesus is coming again. Hallelujah. Jesus is coming again. I want my heart to be right with God. I feel the Holy Ghost. Thank you, Jesus. Amen, sister. God bless you. Somebody say amen because somebody loves the truth.
Amen.
This is no shout message. Mm-hmm. This ain't no dancing message, but this is a message that will help us get to heaven if we live holy. Let's go to the next one.